Well, certainly the rollout of these policies has been a well-oiled machine so far. You mentioned that these professionals have been here before. Jen Psaki is no stranger to a podium. She was the State Department spokesman, Shep. But yes, there were a slew of executive orders tonight. There are more actions coming later in the week. And there has been very coordinated messaging from this administration, as nascent as it is, on all of these various issues. She said today that there will be another briefing tomorrow, perhaps signaling that this is going to be a regular occurrence, not an intermittent happening as it was under the Trump administration. It was a substantive and a sobering briefing in tone and tenor. It was about 180 degrees different from the first briefing of Sean Spicer, the Trump administration's first press secretary, who spent his briefing talking about the crowd size at Trump's inauguration. But Shep, I think one challenge is, given that today was a homecoming of sorts for many in the press staff, a lot of these are alums from the Obama-Biden administration. They're announcing their triumphant returns over the loudspeaker in the Brady briefing room earlier today. Our challenge as reporters is going to be getting past that veneer, getting past the coordinated messages, and getting to the story that the administration does not prepackage and does not want us to tell. Shep.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.